thought I'd do a quick video and show how easy it is to use this leg vise with this Benchcrafted CrissCross hardware. So this is a pretty big chop. I mean, it's about 9 inches across, just about 2.5 feet tall, solid maple, sitting on this screw here. And as you can see, I can operate the screw with one finger, and virtually iron crosses take up all the weight of the chop. The screw is basically just floating on the threads, and just a fantastic vise. I mean, the holding power on this thing is phenomenal. Put some in there, you know, give it a little. I'm moving the bench. I can't move it right. So, you know, if you're looking for a bench that's got a vise that's got lots of power, there's more than bows, just a piece of spruce. So it's cut. I just split it right down the middle and put it in vise. But if you were to want to do some dovetailing on something that's, you know, relatively tall, this is got 10 inches from the top of the chop. Top of the screw a little bit low. I probably could have been 9 inches just to raise it up just a little bit, make it a little easier to turn, but not a big deal. Great vise, never had a leg vise before on this new bench. I think it's the right choice.